but I've got a heart of gold, me. All you've got to do is prove your mettle against these sods alone. That is, if you're bested, then we'll take all you've got. It's only fair, ain't it?
Put your back into it!
I can't let you get away!
You wish me to return? Once more.
Well now, quite the brawl we're having here. But I must say, these odds are rather craven. Did you leave your honor at the door?
And who are you supposed to be?
Nay, I'm a sellsword. Coin is my only ally. 'Tis not my conscience that call me here. Oh, no. I simply cannot stomach acts of cowardice. Is there even one among you with the grit?
What'd be in it for us?
The fact that I'd refrain from breaking your jaw. That's not quite the reaction I was hoping for.
Ragnall? You're him. From the Scarlet Rains and the Battle for Jeremiah? Well, 'tis clear you're a man best, but I trust you'll have no complaints. Oi, bring it out!
Where's that reprobate gotten off to? We'll see if you can escape me a second time.
Show them your metal!
I don't believe it. You're a bloody menace, you are. Come on, you lot. We'll leave.
Fine work. After all, judging by the skill with which you won that duel, I suppose that coward knew he was no match for you in a fair fight, so he had that beast take the beating for him. At any rate, 'tis safe to say you've peaked. Of course, I can't promise I'll be as amicable then. As a cell sword. Till next time.
So Ragnall is no ordinary man, that much is certain.
Well now, I'm not sure.
Well met, sir. How might I be of service?
All the best tales come from travels and years.
Where was I headed?
My word. A treasure chest. Oh, I can hardly wait to open it.
Let us hope your curiosity will be rewarded.
Well met, sir. How might I be of service? The world's changing. Not sure how much longer I can keep the inn open. It's tough, but complaining won't do any good.
A good sleep will ensure we are prepared for the morrow.
Should we hunt a few monsters to start the day off?
Come. We've much to be getting on with.
I hope you slept well.
Well met. I hope to see you again.
Nothing.
Well met.
I thank you for your patronage.
I've wares aplenty, as you can see.
Gathering materials makes for dull work indeed.
Well met, sir.
Well today.
You there. You seem like a learned individual. Surely you have an interest in the mighty Sphinx depicted on yonder wall? 'Tis a beast of fearsome intellect, whose riddles have confounded some of the greatest. Indeed, 'tis said that answering its questions is but a portion of the puzzle. Should the day come that you seek to challenge the Sphinx yourself, you would do well to look to this mural for wisdom.
In particular.
Oh, stomach's complaining.
This place is lovely.
Apologies, Master. My mind was 1,000 leagues away.
A device so fascinating. It's in construction, built to carry freight and people, by the looks of it.
Might we not avail ourselves of its use?
Oh.
glad not to have to fight so soon. At least I know I am up to the challenge.
Try not to get hit.
Let's all let them go to waste. So close a call offers no solace in victory.
We were overconfident in our abilities. It is a painful reminder that fortune will not always favor us.
I'll gather these now. It would be a shame to forget their location when we need them most. This is just the sort of place that begs exploring.
Tread carefully. One never can be too cautious.
Very well, if I must. Apologies, Master, but I can't guide you there from our current location.
You're soaked! Do try not to catch cold!
Wait to find out what's inside.
We should be able to move this boulder without combined might.
I say we get out first and see what happens.
Right. process.
My curative magics are at your disposal. Wait a moment. Turn you, one of us has been drenched! Try not to catch cold.
There are useful ingredients to be gathered here, I'll wager.
No harm in picking a few.
You're well fond of picking things up, aren't you?
Fiend unknown is the most perilous.
What? Oh, 'twas but a trick of the light.
Unopened, I take it. Allow me.
will be safe in my possession till you decide to reclaim it.
And before I forget, is your pack not overburdensome? You carry so much, I worry for your poor spine.
Oh, pay me no mind. It is one of a servant's many privileges to be entrusted with such articles of value. You haven't forgotten us, have you, Master?
Chest be hiding. I must know.
Not all chests contain treasure, you know. Ought to suffice, unless you'd rather mine for more, Master.
You have my support.
I've got a good feeling about this one.
A decent spot to make camp.
When passed, be sure to avoid open flame.
Feast your eyes on me!
Dare I say it? We trounced our foe well and true.
Well, I'm sure there's still room for improvement.
I can do no less in service to the Arisen.
Oh, I like that.
You're back. Have you any glimmer call for me? If you can bring us some glimmer call, as I've said, so you'll want to cast your eyes about Digger's Ruins.
Wish me to return? At once, Master.
You're back. Have you any glimmer call for me? That's plenty. Many thanks. Brocker, we've got more glimmer call. Now we can reignite the forge.
Tisn't the forge what needs igniting, girl, but your fool ears. I've no use for glimmer coal anymore. I'm done, understand? I'll not hear another word about that rusted hunk of steel. If you're so keen to have it repaired, then...
Oh, I was certain he'd pick up his tools again if we only had more glimmer coal. My apologies for putting you to all that trouble, sir. But, may the way I see it, if old Brock is the only smith with the skill to see it done, then I'm your best hope, being as I'm his apprentice and all. Well? I'm grateful for your trust, sir. You'll soon... mayhap not soon, as twere. I fear I'm a novice in the truest sense. But I'll see it done all the same. You mark me. This blade'll be shined.
So Sarah might be the dwarf's apprentice, but restoring that sword will be no mean feat. Is she truly up to the task? Sir Fulvio, the artist whose service Sir Clark commissioned, is residing in Batal. Shall we go and meet with him? Fret not, Master. I know precisely where this person can be found.
Well now, isn't this lucky? Someone who knows the way.
Just tell me what you need, and I'll see it. Done. Come again when you've more...
Interested in my wares?
All this worrying's giving me an ache.
Me? Now, this hardly bears saying. But don't you... dare try to take anything. Without paying for it. Always a pleasure.
Tis most exhilarating to have.
Just tell me what you. Need, and I'll see it done. Come again when you've more...
An ox cart ought to make our journey easier.
It can be most...